train this is. I was expecting this unit to be facing the other way, actually, but this train's facing west, so maybe it's 309. I'm not sure. It's cool, it's got the different panel on there. Another BNSF unit.
So, it was cool to see this. This is in Owego, New York, which is west of Binghamton. I wish this car had stopped. All right. Glad I caught this on video. All right, I don't know what train that was either. You know, I just got out of work and I flew down to Owego to catch that BNSF unit. And I thought, well, I'm just going to start heading home because it's getting dark soon. And I heard the horn blowing. So I drove up quick to this crossing just outside of Owego. And didn't know the Norfolk and Western Heritage unit would be on this train. So that was a cool catch. Sorry I got my finger in the way. And that was all handheld because I had no time to set my tripod. So sorry if it's a little shaky. But hey, a BNSF and a Heritage unit. Not bad for, 5 minutes of taping. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you later.